Africa has 1.5 billion people, majority being youth, and yet 256 million people suffer from acute hunger. Surprisingly, 60% of arable land in Africa stay unused, and this is the land where we can feed the future Africa.
I am Crescentia Mushobozi, co-founder of Tanzania Viable, with a background of biotechnology and laboratory science. I am a passionate farmer since I was raised by the farmers themselves, and in me, I have a DNA in agriculture.
In a remarkable collaboration, our USAID company partnered with the largest gene bank in Africa that we are able to cultivate a thousand high-quality potato seeds, producing 5 tons of potatoes, which we harvested in 6 months. We are able to train 50 local farmers in our community and mentored more than 200 youth. This led to success winning Potato Challenge in 2022. Winning GoGettaz Prize will be a game changer for our business. Our target ambitions are doubling our yield to 10 tons of potatoes within next year, converting at least 2% of unused arable land in our Meru district, reaching 5% by 2025. For Africa to build a better future, we have to invest in both agriculture and youth. With your support, we'll be able to create employment opportunity for at least 500 youth and 500 women within next 2 years. We'll be able to nurture and train them in potato, value chain, and agriculture technology sectors. This will include brokers, harvesters, laborers, and researchers. The time is now, and we are viable and more than ready. We look forward for a transformative future. Thank you.